I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. It is Sunday, January 2nd, and I thought today would be the perfect day to clean, declutter, get organized, because I really need to, and just prepare for 2022. Sundays are normally when you like prepare for the week, reset, clean up, all that stuff. And since it's a new year, I thought I would take you with me to prepare for 2022. So I don't know about y'all, but I am typically a person who likes to just shove things under my bed because if it's like out of sight, it's out of mind. So I'm gonna start with cleaning out things from under my bed because I know there's so many like bags and stuff under there that I don't use anymore. I just need to get rid of them. So let's go. Or UT backpacks. Do you ever just find things and you're like, why do I even own this? Under the bed, done. And my battery's low.
I made a smoothie because I was kind of hungry, and I know it looks gross, but it's actually pretty tasty. I put blueberries, bananas, spinach, dairy-free vanilla yogurt, and almond milk.
Okay, I finished cleaning under my bed, and if you watched my last video, if you didn't, you should go watch it. But I got these organizing things for Christmas, and so now I'm gonna organize my pantry with these, and I'm excited. Why are you smiling?
Let me smile.
Okay.
It's because you're so cute.
Oh, thank you. Came back on Friday and I still haven't put away my clean clothes yet or my shoes, so we are gonna do that right now. So when I was home, me and my mom went shopping and I got some new clothes. I barely have enough room in my closet as it is, and I just have more things to squeeze in there. It is burning up in here. I have my heater on because it's like freezing outside, and yesterday it was like 80 and woke up and it was 25 degrees outside. Clothes now because I just finished hanging everything up, putting everything away, but I have so much clothes in here and I need to get rid of some, so I think I'm gonna start doing that. Okay. I had to switch to my phone because my camera battery was dying. Feels like I did a lot. I mean, it looks like I cleaned out a lot of stuff. Like, I have a whole gap right here, but I don't know. We'll see once I wash everything and hang stuff back up. Okay, now I'm just gonna vacuum my living room and just kind of like tidy it up a little bit, and then I think that might be it because I'm getting kind of tired and I just want to sit down and watch some TV for a little bit before making dinner. So I'm gonna do that.
Look up from your telescope. Take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on real soon. I don't wanna wait no more. We could be dancing in the stars. We could be floating all the way. As long as I'm safely in your arms. And it don't really matter where we stay. Don't pass space. Space makes me sad. Cause space.
So I cleaned up my living room, vacuumed, dusted some stuff off that needed to be dusted. And I think that's it. I'm gonna make dinner in a couple hours probably, and so I just wanna chill for a little bit. But thank you so much for watching. If I wouldn't have videoed this, probably would not have gotten it done. So thank you for holding me accountable, and please like, subscribe, comment. Please, please, please like and comment because I think it helps boost the videos up and like helps other people see them. So I hope you had fun watching and see you next time.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.